Welcome back. We are now inside of NotebookLM, and you may have been attempting to add your logo to an infographic. For example, if we open up this infographic, you'll notice then that a logo does not appear. If we were to look at the prompt for this infographic, you will see that we asked the AI to create an infographic with this information and to include the image that we have generated, and it's the only image that's going to be there in the center top part of the infographic. However, if you were to modify the prompt, again with only one source, and you were to place this prompt into the dialog box, we can then generate a slide deck. Now, if you go to the slides that are created, you're going to notice then that you'll see that you will then see the logo. You will also see it at the last slide. Naturally, you do have alternatives to get your logo into the infographic. One thing we can do is to go to Gemini and use Nano Banana Pro. So in this case, we're going to select the Create Image tab. We're going to make sure that we're in the highest level of Gemini. We're going to add in the document file and the logo file. We're going to ask Gemini to produce an infographic and then to place this logo or image file at the center top. So we are going to initiate this prompt. And we're going to ask for a widescreen infographic from the information in the document. And then we're going to ask Gemini to use the image file by placing it at the top center of the infographic. We're then going to click Submit. And Gemini is able to produce our infographic with our logo. We may find it interesting to find out what would happen if we attach the notebook as is with the image file as well as the document file, and to ask for Gemini to produce an infographic as well as producing the logo. We're going to select the notebook and add it. We're now going to ask Gemini to produce an infographic and then to use the image inside of the notebook to create a logo at the center top. So in this case, we're going to test the process in Gemini with the notebook, with the document and the image inside of that notebook. We're going to make sure that we're using Nano Banana Pro by creating images, and we're going to click Submit. And you will notice now that what Gemini did was it placed the logo inside of the infographic. So we can attach the notebook to Gemini, and we can undertake the process if the image file is inside of the notebook as well as the document that you want to convert. This is a process that will continue to require monitoring and testing. Okay, so with that, thanks, and I will see you in another video.